TryAdaptLearn.
In this video, we will try to create adapters for different size top posts on a 12-volt automotive battery. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. It is recommended to replace any automotive battery with one that is the correct case size, the correct cold cranking amps, and has the correct post size for the battery terminals. As seen in this footage, the two batteries were the same physical size and cold cranking amps. The top posts for the battery terminals were different sizes. While measuring with a caliper, it was also observed that on both of the batteries, the positive top post was larger than the negative top post. Also, on each post of both batteries, the width of the base on the post was wider than the width on the top of the post. The new replacement battery had top posts that were approximately 5 millimeters narrower than the older battery previously installed on the vehicle. While measuring replacement battery terminal hardware, it was observed that the material was approximately 2 millimeters wide. Because the battery terminal would need to be cut, eye protection was required. Since the battery terminal hardware wrapped around the new battery posts would add 4 millimeters of width, they were chosen to be used as the adapter hardware. Further consideration was given to the battery terminal hardware because the material was intended to be compressed to wrap around the posts and is able to handle the high amperage at the posts. Loose fasteners were removed from the battery terminal hardware to minimize material being cut and avoid potential projectiles. Each battery terminal was then cut with a handheld grinder and pre-compressed with the bench vise. Once the hardware was cut, the negative battery terminal was used to compress the hardware into adapters. Since all posts are different sizes, what should have been done was both posts on the new battery should have been used to compress the hardware into adapters. As seen, since the positive terminal is larger than the negative terminal, the adapter had to be pushed on the positive using a heavy shaft. 4 millimeters was not wide enough for the negative post, so two pieces of hardware had to be used as the adapter. Pliers were used to hold down the adapter and terminal to the negative post while tightening the fastener. I had a great time making this video and hope you did watching it. As I make new videos, I want to share them with you, so subscribe now. Also, comment, like, and check out some of the other content on our channel.